soon, because this is about to get hot. Wagwan, my dad, back for the reaction video here. Me hope everything got right in your life. Alright, so anyway, me I am getting ready to do a video that was requested by, I'm gonna do a video that is requested by my general, Baba De Janeiro. And she wants me to do Donnie Iris, Love is Like a Rock. All right, me getting ready to go right on into it. Here to go. Yeah, this is one of those type of songs that right from the beginning, once that guitar riff start kicking in, it just already pulls you in. You already jam into the song before you even know what the song is even going to be talking about. I like this right here, man. I like this a whole lot. This is just a straight, this is one of the most kick butt love songs I ever heard, if that's even, you know what I mean? Like this love song kick butt, not because it was so, don't get me wrong, it's good, but it's not that I'm calling it a kick butt song because it's so good. I'm calling it the kick butt song because this is a the guitar riff and the whole vibe to the song is such a kick butt song, period. But then to actually be singing about love is like a rock, that's crazy, man. Barbara De Janeiro, you did good on this one again. I think you did good on the last one you picked too last month. But this was really, really just a overall to me kick butt love song because of how bad butt it sounded. Y'all know I'm not gonna say it. I just don't. So anyway, absolutely love this, man. This is crazy. General, where did you get this song from? What made you like it? What was going on around you when you first heard this song that made it sink in your mind and your heart to where you just like, I love this song? You know what I'm going to ask you. You know what to do. Everybody else, I'm saying the same thing to you. Tell me where you like this song from, man. Anyway, yeah, tell me where you like it from. Leave it in the comments below after this video. I loved it. Absolutely loved this. I am Ty Smith, Modern Renaissance Man, hoping and praying that every last one of you guys have food, shelter, and clothing. And I hope and pray every last one of you guys are in great health. God bless you all through Jesus.